The federal government will amend the National Broadcasting Commission Code to compel brands to sponsor the Nigeria Professional Football League. The Minister of Information and Culture, Alhaji Lai Mohammed, made the assertion at the end of a two-day creative industry financing conference here in Lagos. He said the government could no longer tolerate the situation where people continue to develop the economy of their countries at the expense of the Nigerian economy.
And I'm also going to ensure that the NBC code is amended in a manner that if any company today invests $1 million in promoting or supporting any team outside Nigeria, I want the broadcasting code will not allow that program to be aired unless that company also supports to a percentage to be determined about 30% the Nigerian League, because we cannot continue to develop the economy of other parts of the world from the sweat of Nigerians at the expense of the Nigerian economy.